the streets in me bad misery. This is a tutorial on Misery by the Beatles, and it's off their debut album, Please Please Me. And this song is one of my personal favorites from their earlier songs. I just find it really catchy. And they were originally going to write it for another famous artist, but they declined it. I think it was Patsy Cline, maybe. I don't remember the name off the top of my head, but it was a famous singer at the time that declined it. Anyways, to the lesson. So the verse, it's a very simple song, simple chords, simple strumming, very easy for beginners. And really, the only chords you'll need for the song are C major, F major, G major, A minor, and those are the chords you'll need for the entire song. So now to the verses, or I should start with the intro. So the intro goes like this. It starts with the F major, and it arpeggiates it slowly before the vocals come in. So, like this. I'll play through it, the intro, and then I'll go walk through it and sing the chords so you'll know how to play it. Is treating me bad misery. Okay, so for that, it's very simple. Starts with F major, arpeggiates it slowly. Just go through the chord, picking each string. So, F.
The F is treating me G, C, A minor G.
So, those are the chords you'll need for the intro. And the timing is very loose in the intro, so it's not strict, just very loose timing. Just listen to the record to really get a feel for it, but it's not strict at the start. And John kicks in the rhythm weight when he does A minor to G. And the main strumming pattern for the song is just like, it's a very simplistic strumming pattern. It's just down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. And that's what I use mainly throughout the entire song. And there are a few things that I change up here and there a little bit, but for the most part, it's that strong pattern. So now, on to the verses. I'll sing through it, and then I'll sing through it, sing the chords. So that'll help you. So where do you go? I'll just go from the A minor to G into it.
Thank you.
there. I did change the strumming pattern just a smidge. When I go from the C major to the F, I go down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down. So just get a feel for that, do it slowly, and then do it faster to up to the tempo, but take it as slow as you need it first. So I'll sing the chords now along with the verse. Those are the chords you'll need for the verses, and it's the same chords, just changing the words. So for every verse, use those chords. Now on to the bridge. So the bridge starts on A minor, and then it goes. So I'll go through it once, the way it's sung and played, and then I'll do it a second time, singing the chords along with the melody. Here we go.
I remember all the little things we've done. She remember and she'll miss her only one, her lonely one.
So there's one new chord, and it's G major 7, down to 7. So I'll have the chords up on the screen so you see how to play it. That should make it a lot easier for you. But I'll sing the chord name along with the melody to help you guys out. So it should help a lot. Here we go. Yeah, those are the chords you'll need for the bridge. Now, that's basically the entire song besides the outro, which it just goes from C major to A minor, and I'll sing it, the chords along with the outro. And it fades, but I usually do it 3 times before I cut it off. So here we go. I'll sing the last part that repeats the C to A minor 3 times. And I'll sing it so you guys can get it, along with the chords. So,
misery, oh, misery, ooh, misery, la.
Messed up the laws there, but that's the outro. I'll sing, so, and it just goes from C major to A minor. So that should help you a lot. Now, that's basically the entire song, so feel free to, you know, this is, play it wherever you want, parties, by yourself, family, whatever you want. But it's a very simple song, easy for beginners, and I play this one all the time in my Beatles troupe band, because like I said, it's one of my favorites. I know it's simple, but it's simple but effective. So I hope you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget, if once you've finished everything, or finished learning it, sing along with me in the intro and play along with me, and you'll get it just like the record. So yeah, that's it. Oh, also one small disclaimer, I do have everything whole sub down, but it's if you play the same chords in the original key, it's the same chords if you're in standard tuning. I'm just singing it lower, so just mine's gonna sound different, but you play the same chords and it'll remain the exact same as the record in standard tuning. So please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.